Hello and welcome to my second review of Speechki. This review is going to focus on voice cloning, which wasn't around when I did my first review. So you'll notice up here, I've purchased this through AppSumo. So in my first video, I do talk about prices and the free tier. I'm not going to talk about that here. I'm really going to talk today about voice cloning. So let's head over to voice cloning. It says I've reached my limits of voice cloning, but what you will need to do for voice cloning is you will just need to record a sample of more than 5 minutes, and this is a sample of you reading. So you record a sample of 5 minutes. I've already done this, and your file has to be an MP3 or a WAV file, and it has to be less than 10 megabytes, and you upload it, and you wait maybe half an hour, and then you've got access to something called your voice. So I did this yesterday, voice cloning, and like I say, I've only got one voice cloning. Once you have your voice cloning, you have to use it for 15 days or automatically gets deleted. So if you go to my projects and you create a new project, I'm just gonna type in some text and then I'll be back once I've typed it in. So I've typed something out. It's just a very generic sort of thing. I'm going to call it clone. And now when I go to select my speaker, I can also use other voices, but I really want to use my voice. So I click on my voice and I generate the audio. And it just generates as though it was doing a standard TTS voice. Okay, so we're back and that has generated. Now let's have a listen to it.
Hello and welcome to this video about voice cloning using Speechki. I think my cloned voice is very realistic and really does sound like me. So what do you think? Would you use this service too?
So I think that does sound like me. That doesn't quite have my intonations and it doesn't really have the emphasis that I may put on certain words. But if I'm just reading things out, you know, that is very close to me and I could certainly use that in a lot of my videos. So once you've cloned your voice, it just acts like a normal TTS voice. And I think it's really good. Thank you very much.